I put a light tan all over my fabric and I wax the areas of my Labrador I wish to keep this particular shade. I put on a darker tan and I wax the areas that I wish to keep this particular colour. Now for another dark tan, and here we go, I wax the areas I wish to keep this particular shade, and now for my final colour, a black, excess dye taken off, Labrador done.